Cole.
Hey.
Dear God, I don't have any favors to ask of you. I just wanted to thank you. Thank you for giving me people who really love me as much as I love them.
My mom never cooked for me much. She was always sick.
Now that she's gone, I know why. Not that anyone has told me. Everyone thinks I'm too young to understand, but I do understand. My mommy was a drug addict, and I also know that a lot of people think drug addicts are bad people.
Even though bad things have happened, and mommy is up in heaven with you. Hi, mommy. And daddy is getting better in the halfway better house.
And if you're looking for a miracle, open your eyes, bro. Your daughter's a miracle.
Don't you want me to find us a new place?
I do more than anything, but I want it to last. Thank you for giving me people who really love me as much as I love them. I still have my Nana and Papa, who, by the way, huge fan of yours. She's the one who told me all about you and your son, Jesus.
But Father, please, please, please help that little girl.
We need to lift those suffering with addiction up.
I promise that I will get better.
Anyway, I just wanted to say hello to you and let you know that you'll be hearing from me from now on. Thank you, God. You rest in my